administration for the next 6 weeks. Friday marks the deadliest day in Gaza since 2014. In Florida, the widow...